Hi guys, welcome to my channel, honeys. Hey guys, I know I look very pregnant. I know my skin looks fucked up. I mean, look at this guys, look at my neck. I'm getting a little chill. Oh my god, yo guys, my eye is also developing this red blood clot, whatever it is. Guys, delicious. I don't know how to remove them. I've been trying every method in the book. They're not moving at all. Mara, I need you guys understand that I'm pregnant. Yes. And my hair is a mess, honey. So ish, I can see you guys. So today we're going to the mall with my boyfriend, with my baby daddy. We're going to buy a couple of things. We are very far now with this pregnancy, so we need to start fixing the hospital bag. I'm 32 weeks pregnant, so I want to get the hospital bag fixed and prepared, and my bag not really fixed, but I'm just gonna buy the things and make sure they're close by, and then maybe grab with the T5, I'll start packing or whatever, guys. But yeah, my mom said I can prepare it, so I'm gonna prepare that, and we're getting a couple of baby stuff that we need. And yeah, because at the back of my mind I'm like, you know what, this thing, any superstitions, it's a horror. Hey, when you buy things for your baby, hey guys, make you like a couple of things too, so they'll forgive me. And then yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower first and prepare myself. Even then, I also prepare, guys. Like, look at my face. Like, yo, it's just a mess. But I'm gonna try put on foundation just to look a little bit better, because we decided to go porch instead of being here in Klerksdorp. So yeah, let me go get ready, guys. We'll talk. Hi guys, so I'm back now. I'm done bathing and all of that. So I'm with my man, and we are traveling to Kopoch to do some shopping. And probably you guys are going to see him a lot today. He agreed to be on the channel for this video. So at least, you wanna say hi? Okay, Barra, he's gonna appear a lot. I promise you guys, he's going to show face. You guys will know him. I'll keep you guys updated. Hi guys, so we are buying food because you know the cravings. So rabatla dijonyana mona tsepilweng, you know, traditional, our traditional type of food before we go to the mall. So I'm going to show you guys what we're getting, and then we're gonna head to the mall. Like, I get, I'm trying to show you guys everything that we get up to and stuff. I get, so yeah, I'll show you.
I've been all in my phone, I got options, and I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your face. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Maybe you can give it something. Maybe I can run all the time. I'm talking crazy, I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby, I'm late, but I still can check.
I love this one. Man, it looks like it's a girl thing.
I'm So we talk. Hey man, but now their own brand, yadi. The brand they want. Give a retail I want to eat. Of ja. Yes, here are the wipes. Can I get you the sensitive? Just one, eh? No, leave the surgical spirit. So now it is with a mobile. Baby, that's not enough. So we are at Woolworths now to buy a couple of things, guys. Guys, Mina, the way it's so busy, I can't vlog everything, but I'll try to show you guys everything that we the towels and stuff and stuff. I think it's a toy, yeah. Hi. Guys, so we're back from the mall. Guys, I'm sorry that I was not consistent with the shooting because it was too full, and you know I don't like putting people in my vlogs because yeah, without their consent and stuff and stuff and stuff and stuff. So no, I'm not
like
okay, yeah, we're going to Klekstop.
Okay, yeah,
we're going to babysit. I'm tired, guys. Yo, and whatever you guys do, don't get pregnant. Yo, it's the pits. So we'll keep you guys updated. Okay, look at Miami. Excuse
me.
So guys, Mutwaga said we must snack on Karagi, baby thing. Girl who?
Just
ten. Just ten.
I'm going to
get more. Cut
them more. I'm
going to get a Kim? You are guys. I'm not going to be able to do it. So we are eating. Okay, guys, we are driving back to Klekstop. I will keep you guys informed.
My body's so crazy. Crazy, I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby. I'm late, but I'm still checking with you. I know that I need my faith, but I wouldn't want
to. You know, guys, I don't know. Let me show you guys. I don't know between.
somewhere between this. I can like one of this. It's a baby bath thing. And this one. And this one. Which one is better? Baby, which one do you like? Not for now. So we're at the mall, guys. To get the last thing. I'm so exhausted. But let's go.
Leave. You know I wouldn't wanna leave. If I hurt my mind and my body.
So guys, we'll go to Toys R Us. To buy a couple of things. It's this phone. I had lessons. To buy a couple of things. Eh? Yes. To buy a couple of things. And then yeah. I'll show you.
So we choose a map.
And also, guys, we're getting this for the baby. And this. All right, comfortable. I like the Mickey Mouse one. Not this one. This is the infant. They're really cute.
I'm never doing this again, especially my boyfriend. When are people known to see this? But overall, we had a good dinner.
When
are you going to come back? Now it's 4. Grab us 4. I don't blame him. I'm in my Rihanna era, guys. We're going home now. So, thank you for tuning in. Until next time.